Didn't even scratch them. One of our tracks is damaged.